the tips to get pregnant faster this month. In this video today, we are going to talk about the tips to get pregnant faster this month. Tips to get pregnant faster this month. Gerald Massa, the health educator, is the name of the channel, and in this video, we are going to learn the different ways you can get pregnant faster. And without further ado, we shall go straight away to our first tip to get pregnant faster. If you are a woman who has been trying to get pregnant but really things are not really coming out very easy, in this video we are going to learn some of the tips you can get or you can use to get pregnant faster. The first thing is that you need to understand your ovulation cycle. You need to understand your ovulation calendar, given the fact that if you see your days or the periods on any of these days, on the 14th day, you are going to be ovulating. If you see your periods today, tomorrow, and the next day, you are going to be ovulating on the 14th day. And remember, when an egg is released, it lasts for only 12 to 24 hours. Subscribe for new videos we put out every day, and we are talking about the tips to get pregnant faster. The first tip is trying to conceive. The first tip we are going to look at is you should be able to record your menstrual cycle frequency. Understanding your menstrual cycle, understanding your ovulation calendar gives you a head start in getting pregnant faster, because when the egg is released, it lasts for only 12 to 24 hours. So you need to understand that particular date when you are most likely to be ovulating. You can actually use the ovulation predictor kits. You can also monitor your body temperature and then the discharge from your private parts. Next thing is you should monitor your ovulation, just as we've said, it is very key. And then have sex every other day during the fertile window. It increases your chances of getting pregnant faster, because when the sperms live for at least 5 days, whereas the female egg lives for only 12 to 24 hours. The other tip is that you should be able to strive for a healthy body weight. When you are obese or when you have excessive weight, you should consider losing some weight so that at least you can get pregnant faster. Next is take a prenatal vitamin containing folic acid or folate. It is very important to take your prenatal vitamins, because your chances of getting pregnant faster will be increased. Eat healthy foods. These include green leafy vegetables, and then also other foods which are high in proteins. Your chances of getting pregnant faster will be increased. Next tip is cut back on strenuous workouts. If you have been working out a lot and you are considering getting pregnant faster, you should cut back on excessive workouts. The main reason is that when you work out a lot, lots of cortisol or your stress hormone is released, and then also it may cut down your chances of getting pregnant faster. Next is be aware of age-related fertility declines. When you are getting pregnant faster, or when you would like to get pregnant faster, and you are around 35 years old, just realize that the chances of getting pregnant tend to decline. So if at all you have tried and things have not worked out, it's very important to have yourself checked out at your gyn or your doctor's office. You should have a pelvic ultrasound scan. There could be presence of some maybe fibroids or reproductive health diseases which could be preventing you. So you should be aware of age-related fertility declines, and if you have tried to get pregnant and it has not worked out, then you should be checked out. I've written a book about getting pregnant faster. The link is in the description. Feel free to check it out. It's very key. It has lots of information. My WhatsApp numbers are +256 701 7978 and 76, +256 787 668 962. Talk to me on WhatsApp, and yes, I will advise you on how you can get pregnant faster. Gerald Massa, the health educator, is the name of the channel. We talk about the ovulation calendar, we talk about the ovulation calculator, and then also we give pregnancy tips. May God bless and protect us all. See you in my next video, and take care of yourself. Bye-bye. Hello, welcome to our channel. I'm Gerald Massa, the Health Educator. On this channel, we talk about pregnancy-related questions. We answer all your pregnancy-related questions. We also do talk about conditions including fertility, infertility, endometriosis, endometritis, and also we do discuss issues regarding polycystic ovarian syndrome. Let me know if you have any questions and welcome for today's lesson. You are most welcome and stay with me today as we talk about today's topic. Welcome.